Hello, this is a video to show how to make rough plastic texture in Blender. This is a scene we made before. We have made the glossy plastic and matte plastic in the last video. We can find this video in this channel. Now I switch to material preview and make the glossy plastic ball invisible. And move the matte plastic ball to the middle. We can add a new material. I call it rough plastic. And then we can add the bump node. Add the noise texture node. And mapping node, texture coordinate node, and then we can collect texture coordinates to mapping to noise texture to height of the bump to the normal of the Principled BSDF node. So we can see that the noise texture is applied on the surface of the object. We can adjust the size of the noise texture. I will use 100, and then we can reduce the distance in the bump node. I will use 0.02. There are three main factors to define the looking of rough plastic: the roughness in Principled BSDF node, and the value in bump node, and the fourth value of the noise texture node. So we can use these three factors to define your own rough plastic texture. Now we can switch to render preview the texture. Most of rough plastic texture are in black color. So we can change it to black. This is showing how we can make rough plastic texture in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More videos will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.